I love our old buildings. Their beauty and history provide the context in which we can all be good, prosperous, and creative citizens. But the cost of maintaining them is incredibly expensive, not least because there's a 20% rate of VAT charged on their repair and maintenance. But did you know that if you build from scratch, the VAT rate is zero? That's crazy. I want VAT on the restoration of old buildings to be scrapped. Traditional buildings built before 1919 were built to last. Compare that with new office blocks with their relatively short shelf lives. Making the best use of existing buildings makes a lot of sense. It avoids the landfill needed for demolition and waste, and also avoids the carbon emissions and energy involved in new development. The Raggett School Museum here in East London is an example of a historic building that needs some work.
There are holes in the roof, there's peeling paint all over there, and as you can see, there's penetrating damp. And the metal struts supporting the roof is peeling as well.
The Historic Houses Association says that the bill for urgent essential repairs to member houses exceeds £750 million. That's up from £390 million only 5 years ago. But it's not only the big houses that face these costs. 86% of listed buildings are owned by people outside of the top income bracket. People like the pensioner who's lived in a historic cottage all her life, or a young couple who've fallen in love with a barn and are converting it. The historic environment plays a critical role in the UK economy. It's at the heart of Britain's fifth largest industry, tourism. And where would the television and film industries be without these evocative backdrops? What would the British Museum or Tate Modern be without their wonderful premises? And London itself attracts international businesses because of its historic environment. Why can't the government grasp the value of heritage and do something positive? Get rid of a VAT system, which slaps a full rate of tax on the repair and maintenance of old buildings, yet charges 0% on new build and demolition. The current system just doesn't make any sense.